All we have to do is add a bit of water from the fountain that's in the room up ahead. Or at least it should be in the room up ahead.
Say the same line back to back.
Here as well. This cave really is quite dangerous. Now, there are two plates in this room. It will take both of us to get the water flowing. I stand here so I can catch it. And you need to stand on that one. Right, there it goes. Oh yeah, I can feel this thing getting even heavier. That's nice, that is. So far, this isn't too bad. A couple of steep bits, but that's it. I really hope they find someone else to do this next time. Mind you, I'll be an old lady by then, so I'm probably off the hook.
Yeah, what did she say? Every 30 years, you're
going to
redo it?
This is the highlight of my life. The day I carried a jug through a cave. Hardly epic poem stuff, is it? Did you hear something? No. Probably just my imagination. Don't talk much, do you?
How about don't talk?
Right, I reckon that's all the water we're gonna get from this one.
Right hand, a stick.
This is where you come in, right? Good one. The monks like to talk about higher powers, but you can't do that. Another hollow man fights the dust. I didn't know they did that. They must be trying to take the water. Bloody hell! Pow! Just keep at them. That was great. Killed it with one blow. That was fantastic! Those things didn't stand a chance! Have you ever fought them before? Sure looked like you had. That, or you're a very fast learner. I don't see any wisps now. And no hollow men followed us. Guess we're safe in here.
Mm-mm.
Second door, second plate.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it this much. I'm gonna fall asleep a little bit.
Right, here's the next one. I'll stand by the fountain to catch the water, same as before. Ah, brilliant. Just have to wait until this thing stops running. You'd think they would have made this jug with a flat bottom in case you want to have a rest. But as it is, it would just tip over, and then where would we be? Oh, bugger, here they come! Itself, do you? Ha! Keep this up and we'll be through here in no time! They'd make a different noise when you shot them. Hey, you're good at this. Wow, I've never seen someone do that before. Cool, back to the central chamber then. Well, remind me not to make you angry. Good, just keep willing them away, or whatever that's called. Should only be one room left to go. So we're nearly finished.
Just keep willing him away.
What in the world was that?
God damn.
Are you ready for
this?
Whatever that was.
God damn.
You think he's all right? Okay, I'm getting worried now. What you got there? Oh no, but you're a good dog for attacking him. Who's a good
bit his fucking
Who
head
the heads
off
hollow men? Is it you? Is it you, boy? Quite a companion you've got. Remind me not to let him lick
it's
me
Chap.
Again. Shall we?
His name's Chap.
Right, so we've got one more room to go through and then we should be finished. Right, so we've got one more room to go through, and then we should be finished.
You said that already.
That one. revenge and he'll be dead again.
Jesus Christ.
How'd you like that, you hollow pig? I hope you've got enough ammo to keep doing that. Oh my. You can get us out of here, can't you?